smack, relax, and pop. So you feel like almost like the skin is left behind. So it's super fast, but very, very small. So it's not up there, it's right here. The other fingers, relax, and pop. So you do one, three, one, two, one, four, so three, two, four, every combination. Once you can do it this way, then you do it every beat. So again, so you see that the pop and the preparation for the next note are two separate motions. Yeah? Then another one that I do in this sequence is playing different intervals with the same fingers. So to learn to throw the fingers at different angles without stretching, without tightening up, simply by changing the trajectory. So you go with the metronome, it'll just save time. Same relaxed smack. So you simply straighten the finger. So second finger should be able to go at least to D sharp. Even the small fingers. But don't stretch, it's not like this, it's just throwing it. All with the metronome, with the pops and the smacks. Yeah? And then you take first shredding. Properly, you hear equal articulation up and down, and no muscular effort. Obviously, articulation 101. If you're coming back to a lower finger, don't lift it. So it's not. It's like it's inert, but it's lying on the string. Then you take the next two-bar pattern, and you do the same thing: quarter notes, 16 notes, quarter notes, A 16, 30 seconds. As many of those lines as you have patience.